and just try to make everything different. It's all an experiment.
Dustin Warden's home, known as The Keep, is uniquely put together with original art and sculptures. Over 7 years, he put in the bulletproof front door, a rifted wall, and a drawbridge in the backyard.
Just felt a compulsion. Once I moved here, I just kind of became obsessed with getting it all done and reforming it and making it exactly how I want it.
This was the first time The Keep was on the Weird Homes tour.
Got so invested in the project that I became asocial for the duration of it, for 5 years, and just obsessed on finishing it. But now that it's finished, I'm gonna get a Facebook page again.
The Austin Weird Homes tour showcased 8 unique homes and actually sold over 1,400 tickets, according to a representative. The tour had a digital map of each location sent to tourists through email. Let's check out the OMG house.
The OMG house is owned by Randy and Sandy Robertson, and this was their second year on the tour.
But this year we pimped up the house.
But Sandy's longtime obsession of Marilyn Monroe made it into the house.
When I was a little girl, I was born and raised in Southern LA. Her movies were still going. I just told my mom, she says, what do you want to be when you grow up? And I said, I want to be a movie star.
The obsessions and designs in each home were appreciated by the visitors.
Like, another man's trash is somebody's treasure. And so, like, what people value in their home and what is of importance to them is really interesting to see.
Almost 1,000 people here today. It's nice. It gave me an excuse to clean.
Orion Lewis, Texas News Watch.